In case you lost your Gmail account password or phone number and you'd like to recover it, then in this video, I'll show you another method on how to recover your Google or Gmail account without any of those two. So this method that I'm about to share was provided for by one of the Google experts in the Google account help community, whereby in his most popular post, he had recommended the use of Google guidebooks in order for you to be able to recover your account if you still had difficulties. So therefore, I'll be walking you through step-by-step procedure on how to do this, and it works for both Android and iOS. So make sure to follow the video to the very end, and also don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you'll be recommended of other related tutorials in case this doesn't work. So the first step is for you to open your browser, and then you type Google Guidebooks, or just Guidebooks Google. And then you enter. So from here you select the very first link, and that is guidebooks.google.com. So under that you navigate to the section of topics, then under topics you choose the device that you're going to use. If it is Android, you choose Android, but if it is iPhone, you can scroll down to the bottom and then you'll have an option to select the iPhone method, which is usually shown as Google on iPhone. So, but in this case, I'll be using Android. So from there, you select View Topic. Now under that, you scroll to Lessons. And then under Lessons, you'll have just one preview of the lessons. So you scroll and select View All Lessons. Then from there, you again scroll down. So when you scroll, you should be able to find an option that has how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Now the beauty with this is that even if you've never recovered any account before, this one will give you a detailed step-by-step procedure on how to do that. So you click on Begin Lesson. Then you navigate down. So from here, you have all the steps arranged from step 1 up to 7. Now in step 1, there is nothing really much that you need to do here. It's just an introduction. So therefore, you're going to scroll down to step 2. Now under step 2, before you do anything, you have to read through that section that says, if possible, try the following to make recovery easier. And number 1 is, use a computer, phone or tablet you've previously used. Use the same browser that you usually do and be in a location where you usually sign in. So in case you don't have the phone or computer, then try to be in the location as before, and then you click on that link g.co/recover. So from there, it takes you to the account recovery page, then you enter your email address, then click next. Now in case you remember your password, then you can enter the password, but even if it was changed, at least try to enter the last password that you remember using before it was changed. So once you've done that, and then you click next. And if you had added another security measure such as a Google Authenticator app and you no longer have access to it, then you click try another way. And if you're asked for the backup codes and you don't have, then you still you click try another way. And then in the next part, if you have your phone number, then you can enter the phone number so that they can send a verification code. But if you don't have the phone number, then you need to skip that step as well. So just enter the phone number only, and then you click next. So once the code is required and you don't have access to it, then click try another way. And the last option should be if you added a recovery email address to that email that you're trying to recover, then you can select the option of getting a verification code sent to that recovery email address. And in that way, you'll be able to recover your account. But in case this also fails, then you can try these other videos at the end screen. And also be sure to like, subscribe, and also check other videos in the playlist section that can help you on this. And I hope to see you in the next one.